Georgia O'Keeffe was born in 1887 and died in 1986. She is an American artist best known for her large close-ups of single flowers like irises and calla lilies. O'Keeffe once said that nobody has seen a flower really. It is so small. We haven't time, and to see takes time. I'll paint it big, and they will be surprised into taking time to look at it. Not only did she make flowers big, she zoomed in so close sometimes that it is hard to tell that it is still a flower. The flowers look almost abstract. Notice how in the print, gray line with black, blue, and yellow, the subject is unclear. And although it looks flower-like, what you notice are the lines and colors. Did you also notice that O'Keeffe named the painting to reflect that? She did not name it after a flower, but after the visual elements that compose the picture. Later, O'Keeffe would say, "I found that I could say things with color and shape that I couldn't say in any other way, things that I had no words for."